I'm Liam Dixon and I run CrossFit FCF. CrossFit FCF is a strength and conditioning program. We're an affiliated CrossFit gym. It's also a lifestyle. All right, the whole characterized idea behind it is that it has characteristics of safe exercise and sound nutrition. We use high intensity varied functional movements in our workouts to keep it as close to real life activities as possible.
My name's Sarah. I started about 8 months ago. My sister actually joined a couple of months before and she absolutely loved it. So Liam offers like a 3-week trial, so I did the trial, absolutely loved it and haven't looked back.
I'm Richie. I was previously doing weight training for around about a year and a half and just started to find that I was sticking, wasn't getting anywhere, and heard about CrossFit through the local community when it was up at Quaking Houses and just decided to give it a try. I've been doing it for around about 8 months now. Physically and mentally, it's improved as no end, and that's why I love coming and would never give it up.
Well, it all started when I realised that I had that passion for personal training. When we decided to go for the NDA to start our own personal training group, to go on our own, I was 23 years old. We started the 24th of May 2017 at the NDA. By January 1st 2018 we'd opened CrossFit FCF at Quaking Houses Village Hall. The aim was to reach 50 members within 6 months. We reached 50 members within a month. Growth was incredible. From that position there, with that kind of size, our maximum target was going to be 100 members. We hit that within 8 months. At that point there, we knew we had to move on. Now we're steadying the ship at 115 members. The idea is we want to pick up people who want to be here. It's not so much a thing that we want to try and trap people into or try and pick people in with memberships or contracts and things like that. We want people to come here who want to be here because they see the value in the service that we offer. There is so much we have to offer here. We have the resistance room if you like doing the weights. We have the CrossFit classes. The beauty about those is the variety. You're always going to be learning something new. You're going to be challenging yourself in different ways. You'll be trying things from all different types of sports, from Olympic lifting to gymnasts. We've had people who've come in and tried a handstand and never ever done a handstand since they were young kids, you know. And it brings that enjoyment back.
Firstly, I've improved fitness, strength. So within 8 months, I've improved so much. Not just CrossFit either, more mental attitude towards fitness. So when I first came, it was all about losing weight. I think most people join the gym to lose weight, but as soon as I came, your mind shift just switches to more kind of the progression side of it rather than losing weight. Don't get us wrong, I am losing weight, but that's just an added bonus to, you know, what we're doing here.
Oh, Liam is an absolutely brilliant coach. It offers improvement, encouragement, and just never stops giving. He's always there correcting your technique, helping you to improve, and then just giving you everything you need to progress fitness-wise.
Huge thing about CrossFit and what really drives my passion is the community side. The physical fitness side is great. The strength and conditioning, I don't believe that there's anything better. What really draws you into the CrossFit side is the community aspect. We develop physical well-being, yes, but we also promote mental and social well-being. When people are coming in, you know, we're learning people's names, we're making the effort to go and talk to people, engage with them, find out what's going on in their life, find out how they're progressing, how they're finding things. You know, so if we take an interest in their life, we feel like they will then go and take an interest in other members' lives.
Everybody here just, they're so supportive. If you need a gym that is going to lift you up, like, this is the place to come because it's really good.
And you make friends for life. Since I've come here, I've met people who I will speak to for the rest of my life, regardless of whether I do CrossFit or not. And it just becomes addictive. You love it. You love coming. You love the community.
Setting the business up, we always try to offer as much value as possible. We understand there's a lot of different types of gyms out there, a lot of different fitness groups, and that's fine. You can go and do whatever you wish to do. That's great. As long as you enjoy it, we're happy. We want people to get physical and, you know, have a better lifestyle. For me personally, we try and offer as much value as possible. We offer you a free week, a free month. So if you're not too sure, you can just come and try it out. there's no ties to that. If you come and try it and it's not for you, there'll be no hard feelings. At least you've given it a go.